Well, today I went squirrel hunting, and I got some squirrels, shot them with the shotgun with some bird shot, and I would have, like, recorded the hunt, but I don't know, like, how very well you hold this up and record while shooting a gun, so I hope to do that somehow, sometime, maybe get, like, a friend to go out and help me and record while I shoot. And if they have their license, then they could shoot some too. So that's what I hope to do. But yeah, so I got a couple squirrels here with the shotgun. This morning I went out, didn't have any success. I had the 22 with me because when you shoot a squirrel with a 22, it's one bullet. It's just kind of less of a mess. And typically then you don't have to worry about things like lead in the meat and stuff like with a shotgun. But so I like to use the 22. But I saw a few squirrels with the 22. But they kept running and they didn't stop moving, so I couldn't get a shot on them. So this time I just brought out the shotgun. I went into the woods there, and immediately I see a squirrel running up a tree. I line up to shoot at it, and then it goes around the back side of a tree. So I go on the other side, and I'm looking up towards it, and I see it there. But then all of a sudden, I see two other squirrels on a limb on a tree that's just adjacent from it. So I line up to shoot them. I shot the one, and then I shot the other. And when they fell, I realized they're kind of younger squirrels. They're not completely adults. They've just recently left the nest, so they're not giant squirrels. And the one that I was originally lined up must have been one of the parents. So when I looked back up to try and get the one that I had saw originally, I couldn't see it anywhere. And I saw it running away in the tree. So I started following it to this one big tree, but I couldn't find it after that. Okay, I'm back. I just had to go through my storage and delete some things because I ran out of recording space, which is unfortunate. But I should have up to a minute left of recording space now, and then I'll make some room on my phone because I record all my videos on a phone. But anyway, yes. So, shot the squirrels, lined up for the mom and or dad or whoever it was, another squirrel, an adult squirrel. And I was following it, got to this big tree, and it disappeared. I didn't find it again. Looked for more squirrels around, couldn't find any. So now I just figured I'd videotape my success because it makes me feel better about the fact that I've never been able to shoot a deer. So, wow, the sun just came out. That's nice. But whatever. Yeah. So, that's what's up. Thank you so much for watching. Hopefully, I'll be able to record a squirrel hunting video in the future. Hopefully, with a friend who can hunt. And we'll see you later.